probably even put on more, so I don't think it'll hurt me at all.
How do you see your game changing this year? You see yourself stepping outside, a little more perimeter stuff?
Yeah, a little bit. You know, I kind of have to, just because I don't want to be double teamed the whole game. So, you know, we'll move me around a little bit just to kind of make it tough to double team.
After last year, I mean, what do you feel like you need to really improve on this year?
There's a lot of little things you can work on in the summers, especially. A lot of the outside people don't recognize, but a lot of little things that make a big difference. So,
like,
footwork things in the post, just the little details like that.
Cody, a day like today, finally get to know the media that's going to be following you around for an entire season.
Yeah, it's pretty neat, especially for you guys to get kind of a feel for what we go through too. So, I think it's good for both of us.
How would you evaluate our performance?